Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to install 3 WhatsApp in one Android phone and how to use 3 different accounts, WhatsApp accounts in one Android phone. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to learn it. First of all, we have to install the WhatsApp app. So go to your Play Store and search for WhatsApp. And you have to install the WhatsApp Messenger app. Once it's installed, go ahead and open WhatsApp app. And in WhatsApp app, sign into your first WhatsApp account. Okay, now it's time to set up second WhatsApp. To do that, go to your Android phone settings. Tap on the search icon and here type dual. And tap on dual messenger. And here tap on dual messenger, and here under available apps you have to enable WhatsApp. Tap on install, and this will install second WhatsApp in your Android phone. So as you can see, this is my first WhatsApp and this is my second WhatsApp. All you have to need, go ahead and sign into your second WhatsApp account. Okay, now it's time to install third WhatsApp. To do that, go to your Play Store. And now search for WhatsApp Business and install the WhatsApp Business app. And this WhatsApp Business will be your third WhatsApp and third WhatsApp account in your Android phone. So that's how you will be able to use 3 different WhatsApp accounts in your Android phone. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.